Neglect and abuse is a violation of a nursing home resident's rights. Evidence of negligence and abuse occur at facilities across the country with a staggering frequency. The National Center on Elder Abuse Investigations revealed that resident abuse was found in 44% of patient cases. Facilities know there is little possibility of getting caught for violations. It is up to all of us to protect those we love the most. If you suspect that your loved one has been subjected to neglect or abuse in a nursing home, assisted living home, or elderly care facility, contact Alexander Shinara now.